Man, I'm hungry.
What came first? Howard or the egg?
That guy doesn't look so good. Is it a plane?
Gee whiz!
Man, I'm hungry.
Who keeps leaving these trails of money around?
Who went in a fight between Spider-Man and...
Look what the kids are wearing.
Most of what S.H.I.E.L.D. knows about Thor and his people remains highly classified. What little information we've obtained about his home, Asgard, comes from, well, this one children's book found by Dr. Eric Selvig in New Mexico. Seems pretty accurate so far.
Get a load of this guy.
Ooh, very theatrical with the lightning and everything.
He is the god of thunder. It's sort of his thing.
I sense the opening of the vortex because brother Loki used it as a pathway to Asgard.
What the heck's he after?
He is ever after only one thing. Power. And also helmets with horns. He's really into those.
This is great! Better than any roller coaster!
Remain vigilant!
What's this thing?
How much longer till we get there, Thor?
We shall be in Asgard shortly. Until then, be careful not to fall into the vastness of space. Prepare yourselves, mortals! Asgard shall soon be in our sight!
Let's not do that again.
Whoa, I'm so dizzy I'm seeing stars, but no stripes.
So much frost and ice. Loki must be working with the frost giants of Jotunheim.
Then it's good I always bring the heat, yeah!
Quiet, matchstick.
The controls to the exit are buried. We must remove this ice somehow.
Now, if there were only someone here with the power to melt ice... Oh, yeah!
On your guard.
Buddy, they don't look so giant to me.
only to charge the controls. My hammer should suffice.
Sometimes I wish I had regenerating abilities, like you. If you can summon a little energy, we fight them.
Magical rainbow bridge? What next? Unicorns and happy cliches?
I was beginning to worry. Do you like what I've done with the place?
Brother, stop this madness!
Oh, just chill out for a second, won't you? Behold! You are now under my power.
So this is Asgard.
Why do you insist on following me, brother? Going somewhere? I think not!
Behold, the mighty Thor!
Yet again, you fall for my simple parlor tricks.
Switch will need some kind of weapon or sharp object to trigger it.
Yeah. Are we having fun?
Are mere puppets under my control. Now you see me. I'm not finished yet. Or should that be, we're not finished yet?
How foolish you are.
Tesseract is dangerous, brother.
Oh, and so am I, brother. I intend to get my revenge on you, on Earth, and on Asgard.
What are you planning, Loki?
You can't make me tell. You are not the god of me.
Oh? Thou dost vex me with that taunt. You have used it since we were children.
Do you remember this little plaything?
Are you out of your mind?
I bet our Tin Man would love to see this one.
Thing is indestructible. There has to be a way to break Loki's control over it.
Well, if you guys have any bright ideas, I'd love to hear them.
The claws ain't gonna do it this time. Gotta be another way.
Thank you.
mortal pest!
The destroyer is vulnerable. Take him out!
Egon! Asgard belongs to me!
This madness, Loki.
Sometimes I wish I had regenerating abilities, like you.
Pathetic insect! You shall never win!
Further harm. Give up now.
You will kneel before me by the time this day is through. Think you have me outnumbered? Well, not for long.
Look-alikes! Or should that be Loki-likes?
This cannot be!
No! Get away, you foul creature!
I will return the Tesseract to the safekeeping of the treasure room.
Hey, Blondie, I hate to point this out, but it just got stolen from there. Maybe your security's not so good.
SHIELD has an entire battalion of troops dedicated to guarding the Tesseract.
Humans! Guarding this item of immense power. Please. Please, I can rain thunder and lightning on anyone who touches it.
I bet this glow cube can help me find Magneto. I can ask Chuck about that.
Source you promised me. It's all we need.
I know where it is. We can acquire it from the mutants.
The X-Men? Very well. I've planned for every contingency. I'll dispatch some associates to reacquire it.
Brought you something, Professor. Figure this can help us find Magneto.
The only thing I think it will find for us is unwanted attention. Oh dear.
Oh, that doesn't sound good.
And that doesn't look good.
X-Men, do you read me? Our sensors indicate that the X-Mansion is under attack. If you're receiving this message, you should get there right away.
I guess we're not getting in through the front door.
Come on, we'll take the side entrance.
Ow!
Hey, calm down and turn those sprinklers on.
It's no good. He can't hear you through his own deafening screams.
You should be able to move certain objects with your powers.
Thanks! I was nearly toast. Burnt toast.
Thank you.
Officially, Professor Charles Xavier's Institute for Higher Learning is an ordinary boarding school. But the truth is, it also serves as a home and shelter for young mutants with extraordinary powers, collectively known as the X-Men.
Come on, we need to rescue the students.
Cyclops, Jean, you need to rescue any trapped students.
Professor, I sense he's in danger.
Do not worry about me. I am safe in the Cerebro Chamber with an object of great power called the Tesseract. Open the emergency escape tunnels to lead the students to safety. The escape tunnels are hidden, of course. Find and open them quickly.
Magneto wouldn't attack the school unless he was desperate.
Let's get the students to safety. Safe here.
careful, Jean. He's around here somewhere. Storm, are you all right?
I warned you a storm was brewing.
Thank you.
I am at one with the forces of nature.
We read you. What's your situation?
No time to explain. I've locked the school down so the doors won't open. You'll need to force your way through.
Thank you. Bobby, no!
Hot enough for you, Bobby?
This isn't cool!
Sorry I gotta be so cold with you, buddy.
The Juggernaut. Watch out!
That ice beam of yours. How about using that?
Escape the Juggernaut! This dice won't hold me forever!
This might require some extra muscle power.
Don't leave.
up for a snowball fight?
Children, you must rescue them.
Thank you.
Rescued all the students. Now what?
I'm afraid your attempts to stop me are too late. Failure to hand over the Tesseract will result in the destruction of your precious home.
Humanity and mutant kind.
Students are safe. You must stop Magneto.
We can't keep up. There has to be a quicker route to head him off. Head for the fireplace. We can use the secret passage.
Thank you.
Professor X has agreed to let me care for the Tesseract.
He has.
Of course. He knows I'm good with technology.
And he knows you'll double-cross him at the drop of your helmet.
Well, that's no way to treat a lady, Summers. Make sure the children are protected. I'll take care of these two.
No running in the hallway, please. How many times must I say it? No running in the hallways! Oh.
Beautiful, isn't it? We seem to have upset the natives. Deal with them.
Don't you know who I am? I'm the...
Yeah, we get it.
Oh my stars. We have our hands full of
to chill out a little.
Telekinesis. I've always liked that word.
Now I'm mad! Some of this! Oh no, not again! Finish this! Now!
now!
No! Oh, help me! What have you done?
Fascinating.
Your mind is a blank page, Juggernaut. Now I shall write on it.
Breaking out of this, big guy!
Oh, my stars and garters.
What does that even mean? Magneto got away.
That is most unfortunate. I think that means we'll owe Nick Fury a few favors.
Thanks for sending Agent Coulson to help with the cleanup here.
You were assisting S.H.I.E.L.D. at the time. Besides, I can expense it. But there's something else I need you to help me with. Magneto has stolen the Tesseract and we've tracked its energy signature to Latveria. It's finally time for Operation Latveria to get underway.
Why'd it take so long to plan?
Approvals, countersignatures, four rounds of notes. You can't believe the bureaucracy I deal with.
If Doom combines the power of the Tesseract with those cosmic bricks...
It could be very dangerous. He has to be stopped.
Yeah, it's...
No, not yet.
Are you going to tell them, sir?
One threat at a time, Coulson.
I hope you ain't expecting us to walk to Latveria, Reed.
You could use the exercise. Shed a few of those extra boulders.
I'll shed you in a minute.
Huh? Yikes!
Seriously, you guys? How are you planning on getting us there, Reed?
In the Fantastic Car, of course. I think it's still stowed away in Central Park somewhere.
Hello, Fantastic Four. You're needed in Latveria right away. The Fantastic Car should get you there quickly enough. Alter your shape into something useful here.
Well, I guess I won't be needing a shower today.
Deep in Central Europe lies a small nation known as Latveria, ruled by Victor von Doom. Don't let the rustic look of Dr. Doom's castle fool you. It has incredibly advanced weaponry hidden behind its stone walls. Even really good internet.
You call it the Fantasticar. Whew. Nice. Does it come with satellite radio?
We're entering Latverian airspace.
Local weather is dreary with an 80% chance of bad guys.
And a 100% chance of incoming fire.
Sending the Fantastic Car to autopilot so we can jump in.
Human Torch and I will secure the landing zone.
Cannonball!
Boys, I think we've been spotted. Watch out!
Rock beats explosives, right?
There it is! Everyone get ready!
What do you know? Johnny came through for once!
I saw this in a movie once.
Green Goblin's here.
Doom's hiring every baddie he can find. I wonder what kind of benefits he offers.
Must be decent. He's got an army of security guards, too. Ben, I believe some clobberin's in order.
Ah, Sue! You ruined my line!
Director Fury, come in! We've been knocked off course. Please respond.
It's no use. Something's interfering with our comm signal. Doom must have a jamming device nearby.
That dish looks like the source of the interference. We've got to disable it.
It's clobbering time!
Fantastic Four, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Director Fury. We've taken down a comm tower that was blocking our signals.
I'm on the other side of the castle. We could do with some backup. Quick!
You show off your disappearing trick.
I've got bad news. The only way to bring the lift down is to trigger the alarm, which I bet will bring us a lot of unwanted attention.
Triggering the alarm? Is this supposed to be a surprise attack?
That's all right, team.
Oh, playtime's over already.
Won't give up.
With you myself.
We need to get him off his board.
big ugly orange rock. You think you can stop me? You pathetic little rock! To fly, but nothings. Destroying the Fantastic Four. What a pleasant surprise! Getting dull without the spider to keep me entertained.
Me to use Dr. Doom's Doom Ray of Doom.
Does that look like a ray gun to you, Reed?
Usually ray guns use focused light, whereas this appears to use cosmic energy.
Why don't you just ask him? Villains love to talk about their stuff. Hey, Doom, what is that thing?
Oh, you'd like to see it in action? Very well.
Telecarrier, this is Fury. Hill, are you there?
Here, sir.
Listen, we've located our silver friend. We'll bring him back to the carrier. Doom is taking off with Loki. That's a bad match. Bad for us, I mean. Can you locate them?
We can.
Just like you can track me anywhere, apparently.
They're headed out to sea, sir.
Contact Professor X and see if he can spare some mutants to help us track down all of Doom's associates.
Yes, sir.
Yeah! Whoa!
Loki and Dr. Doom are heading out over the ocean, possibly looking for more cosmic brinks. We need you to fly out there and find them.
What is Brother Loki thinking, associating with this villainous Doom character? We shall bash some sense into him.
Take it easy, Hammerhead. We need to find him first.